Welcome back to KXAN News at Noon. Time is running out to catch a special production of one of Shakespeare's classic plays. We're joined by some of the actors right now. I want to give you some information about it, though. Austin Shakespeare is presenting Hamlet at the Long Center's Rollins Studio Theater through Sunday. Tickets start at just $19. Not a bad deal. Joining us now, Helen Marino, who plays the lead, and Philip Krejci, who plays Laertes in Hamlet. We thank you guys so much for being here today. Helen, kind of unusual. I want to start with you, a woman playing Hamlet. Talk to us a little bit about that.
It's not the go-to, but it has happened. It's not completely out of the ballpark. Mm-hmm. But and actually, I've done the show once before, 10 years ago, here in Austin in the park. Right. It's so funny. There seems to be no problem as for the audience accepting me as a man. I don't know how to take that. but there's literally some jokes at the front end and at the back end that are sort of like making fun of Hamlet being womanly. And at the beginning, it gets snickers. And then at the end, no snickers. Nothing. So I think by about the third, about 10 minutes into it, they're like, okay, I'm on board. You're a guy.
Right. Well, you guys have been, I think you've done 9 shows so far, correct?
Yes.
So you've been in front of a lot of audiences. Well, tell us what their reaction has been to you guys.
Well, it's been very positive. People like the production. People are laughing a lot more than I thought they would be.
Yeah.
Because Shakespeare puts a lot of humor even into his tragedies.
Right.
And people are reacting to that. So it's obviously these 400-year-old jokes are making it in the 21st century.
People are getting it.
And it's a nice variety of people. I mean, we've got kids as young as, I think, like 12, 13.
Fantastic.
Who seem to be on the edge of their seat. And then we've got, seniors who, this is their 19th Hamlet, and they're like, this is the good one,
right. Well, I think this is going to be a first, actually, for our studios. We are going to let you guys do a fight scene from the play. So tell us what that's about first. Tell us what we're going to see.
Well, I mean, what you're going to see is the first half of it. We don't want to, people know, if you've been through high school, you basically know the story of Hamlet, but, we want you to see how we have it unfold. But it'll be the first couple of engagements of what Hamlet thinks is a friendly game of fencing and what Laertes knows is to be his revenge in the making for Hamlet's killing of his father.
Well, I'm going to step out of the way and you guys get to dueling. Rollins Studio Theater. Tickets start at $19. We'll be right back.